football, or will Thailand, seven-time champions, make it? Moving on to the starting lineups then. Definitely a forced change from Indra Shafi. Haikul comes in the semi-final. There's a change in the middle of the park where Rayhan misses out for the more dramatic goal in the last game. As for Thailand, the corner's been sacrificed to bring back in Achapol. The big surprise is that he's dropped to the bench. Chaiapipak comes into the middle of the park to shore things up. And there's a chance. Kickoff begins. Thailand going right to left. Straight away, a little trip there. Defender with the ball in. Free header! Nice! This time, Alfendra with the ball in. And Ramadan Sananta makes absolutely no mistake with the header. So he took a deflection going in then. There's a throw. There's the header. Got in front of his man. Songchai gets in front of his keeper. It's another dream start for Indonesia. Skidon just launches that one long. Yes. What a gamble! With his second of the game. Shocking. Songchai and Kamdi just don't deal with the ball. But Ramadan Sananta just goes and attacks it and just flicks it straight in the air. Such a pivotal time in the game. The drop ball, the deal with it. Sananta has just gone and attacked the ball. Ball is a complicated game. There's nothing wrong with that. Long ball punted forwards. Your striker attack with a keeper who's in no man's land. And before you know it, it's 2-0. Is what's required. 45 minutes is what is. Have Thailand got another gear that they can move into? Free header, 2-1. And that it is that gets one back. Absolutely pivotal. And that could be it. Just stroll in there. No one close enough to him. Marking him. Didn't get close at all. Allowed that free header for Anand. Opportunity. The ball is going to get launched in there. It does. Who's the target? He's got a no! Yes! Drama at the end of the second. Can you believe something to extra time? Been on here. Indonesia thought that they'd won the game, but it didn't blow the whistle the way that you would end a game. So it was a free kick, and they've taken their eye off the ball. The ball just launched in. Ball drills it past Emmanuel at the near post. That is. Ascendancy. We said that next goal was going to be critical. And a mistake though, and a chance here. Irfan Juhair is in behind. Irfan, what a finish! Oh, Onsun! From Thailand. They've gifted the ball. Disgusting. No one wants to see this. No one, staff or players have gone up over their faces. Shocking scenes. This is disgusting. There's no need for this. The question is what will happen? There were lots and lots of punchy snow there. Well, he doesn't look well at all, does he? You can see there he's got a cut lip as well. From the goal though, it's a mistake, individual, but with an absolute deft touch. finish that was. Just a couple of minutes into stoppage time. Yeah. To make it 2-0. There's Real Femi just helping that one. A lot of it's about pace now. Apasit being asked to just sit in there as a centre come. Real Femi. Surely that's it. Surely that is game over. Took his time and buried it in the top corner. Right in the corner. That two goal of. Oh, what a save. What a stunning save. But now Beckham. He scored against Cambodia. He's scoring. That will bother him. It's the final nail. All in from Fadja. What a stunning save that was from Tinnerwood, but Beckham in the right place at the right time. Corner. Game, set, match. Between the staff now after the madness that was earlier. But it's Indonesia. 2-2.